Okay. Hi, guys. Andy here. Welcome to the Wisbey Mystery. And this is actually quite loud. Actually, it's just me. As you can see, I went in window mode right now. But yeah, welcome to the Wisbey Mystery. I'm quite excited to play this. This just came out on the 18th of January. It's going to go up later than the date, but, you know, whatever. Let's jump in. Let's just jump right in. I'm so excited.
Hello, Detective. My apologies for calling you on, but a friend of mine went missing. He's a journalist and was going to investigate some new information related to that old murder in the Wisbey Manor.
This is amazing. I love it. And I don't have to read.
A few days have passed and he still hasn't returned, and I can't reach him at all. I have to ask you for assistance, as if the police is involved, he can lose his license. The manor is a private property, and no one's allowed to enter it.
You guys, this better not be a bad game. Would you like to watch the story? No, I'm pretty certain I know how to play. Looks like there's an old gate. Actually, I didn't even fucking finish reading it. Oh my god. I won't unscrew. Wait, oh my god. I think there's something in there. You guys. Congratulations, you found a useful item. Yes. Oh my goodness. Mark Tagaskis. Oh my goodness, this is so bad. The journalist has managed to miss this morning. I want to go the same way as the journalist, to be honest. Okay, maybe we can look at this. Honestly, the criminal has already planned the next murder that we've managed to prevent as the basis of the victim's routes in. Sharif and... Lever and a gear are missing. The gear is to be found. Oh, what's that? A gear. Interesting. Wow. Ah, this is so bad. I can already feel it. Anything that I can find useful. Oh! Did not notice that. The lamp is hot. I didn't see that. Okay. No, I used up my hands. Oh man, this is so bad. Not eerie at all. I'll take that little fucking gnome. Okay, so I'm gonna find a hat and a pipe. I'll take that. Keep doing that. Squirrels like nuts. I was gonna make a joke, but no. Oh, I got an ear for you, buddy. The lock won't open without a handle. Oh, thank God. I need something to get some honey. It looks like there are two peacocks there. Oh, what a giant bee. Not that giant. I don't even know how I did any of that. I'm just clicking on shit. Okay, I need a horse and some salt. Not horse. That's technically a knight, but okay. Okay, so we're gonna find that lion. I'll put that. No, I can't. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. This is like a maniac has got a follower. Yeah, I call that a follower. I'm gonna fucking die here. I already know it. And no, guys, I don't have a fucking walkthrough since that game just came out. It's very light to the photo from the journalist's bag. Not creepy at all. Not creepy. Maybe you do have to put the peacock on there. Marta, daughter of the sheriff, murdered 15 years ago, has escaped the psychiatric facility yesterday. They say an unknown journalist has visited her just before the accident. Huh, a fresh newspaper. That's strange. The house is abandoned. Bro, we just saw somebody get murdered. This house ain't fucking abandoned. Okay, can we... whatever the fuck that is. The handle. Oh, for the Jack in the Box. That's what it's called. Is it called a Jack in the Box? Jack in the Music Box. Okay. Why did the music get like suddenly lower? Oh no, guys, I'm scared. I gotta go in the house now. Fuck's sake. No! Do I go in there? I have to go in there. Hope he hasn't noticed me. Me too. Well, I guess I'm gonna end this episode here. Sorry for the incredibly short episode. I can't get over the spelling. I'll see you on the next video. Bye for now, guys.